Good morning. Day 189 in our series 2 to 5. Voice still on the mend. Today, however, was a banner day. made a little breakthrough yesterday with the shifting exposure, right? And, figured out a way to not have to use the numbers and could just use this color wheel and slide around. And that was a big step, right? Monster step today. Was messing around with the white balance, the feature within Final Cut Pro. And I'd tried to use this before, but when you have shifting exposures in one shot, you put the white balance correction on the shot, and I think, this is all I can figure out, I think it makes the correction sort of on one particular part of the scene, and that same correction is applied throughout the shot. To me, that would make sense. But what I did this morning was I took the shot and I chopped it up, again the chopping, into, frame by frame, right? And then I applied the white balance correction that Final Cut Pro offers onto each individual shot. So it looks only at each individual frame and applies the white balance correction onto that, as opposed to applying it on one particular frame, which is probably the first frame in the shot, and applying that same correction throughout. What it's fine on that first shot or whatever shot it applies it to, but because it shifts, it doesn't work for all the frames in that shot. So by doing it frame by frame and cutting it up by frame by frame, and then applying the white balance to each individual frame, I don't have to use the numbers. I don't have to use the little slider. I just have to go in, apply white balance. It's still tedious, but it's consistent. And I'm not having to worry about, slight variations and having to mess with this color wheel thing. And so I went like super far over time this morning, but one of the two big basement scenes in that church where I had the issues, I'm almost done with it. If I had a mic, I'd drop that shit right now. I've got one more shot that I need to cut up and apply a white balance to, and then that whole scene is done, all except for the audio. So super excited. With the other scene, the one in the basement, we'll have to see if the same thing can apply, because it was all over the place, but holy shit, that's a big one. Still no writing this morning. I'll get back to that eventually, but man, this was a beast. So anyway, about ran out of room on that last little clip. It's so weird, because like, it says you can only send like 3.5 minute clips via text message, which is how I end up sending these to before Jennifer posts them. But sometimes they go a little bit over, and they still seem to travel, so I don't know if that's true or not. But anyway, just wanted to say thank you again for dealing with my raspy voice and for all of my ramblings and for talking about exposure all the time. But it's interesting to see that, like, as the days go by and you start to go through several iterations of this, that hopefully you're getting better and figuring stuff out slowly but surely, sometimes on purpose because you're just digging, sometimes on accident, you just stumble across something and you're like, oh shit. But this was a big one, so I'm super, super stoked about it. Anyway, thank you guys for watching and for all you do, for all your support, for all your eyeballs, all your attention, and I will see you tomorrow.